Here you have Zanussi Oven
to operate. Again, turn on the main switch. Open the oven. Twist these knobs for the program. This is for the timer. This is for the grilling. And this is for the stove inside. There's an electric oven. You can twist the knob to the left to operate. Twist this knob for the timer, twist this knob for the light. Once you're done, you can close the lid back and turn off the main switch with these knobs right here.